majority of honorable members of parliament. We have to appreciate that. Honorable Speaker promptly held the meeting with all the floor leaders and listened to their suggestions for the further strengthening of the security in the parliament premises. Some of these suggestions given have already been implemented. As Honorable Speaker observed this morning also, that in future further measures will be taken to strengthen the parliament security. In my opinion, this matter concerns us all and we have to speak in one voice, sir, on such a grave national issue. No politics is expected to be done by anyone on such issues. हम दलगत राजनीति से ऊपर उठ के इसमें काम करना है. इन द पास्ट ऑल्सो मेनी सच इंसिडेंट हैव बीन टेकन प्लेस. आई एम नॉट कंपेयरिंग द पास्ट इंसिडेंट एंड डिफेंडिंग द टुडेज इंसिडेंट, बट वी हैव टू लर्न लेसन फ्रॉम द आवर पास्ट टू ब्रिंग द ब्राइट फ्यूचर. On 11th April 1974, the previous incident I am quoting, sir, on 11th April 1974, one person named Sri Ratan Chandra Gupta shouted the slogan from the visitors gallery. Besides carrying two pistols, one object looking like a bomb and some pamphlets. On 26 July 1974, Sri Biplo Basu caught carrying the dagger hidden on his person trying to enter the visitors gallery. On 26 November 1974, Sri Satyajit Singh, son of Sardar Sri Surendra Singh, carried the explosive and a dagger hidden on his person to the visitors gallery. On 9th and 10th January 1999, consequently on 2 days, Sri Badri Prasad and Sri Pushpendra Chauhan respectively jumped from the public gallery to the chamber of Lok Sabha. So as I have already said, we are not comparing, but these incidents are unfortunately happening. This kind of unfortunate incidents are happening since beginning. Shouting slogans, throwing papers, pamphlets, and even jumping from the galleries of the houses. I have many such incidents, sir. We all understand that House of the Parliament are independent for protecting their privilege and the immunities for the efficient discharge of the function. Honorable Speaker is the custodian of the Parliament House complex and security, internal security of the Parliament House is under the purview of the Honorable Speaker. I want to emphasize that in the past such matters have always been dealt according to the direction of Honorable Speaker and the guidance of Honorable Speaker, sir. This kind of incident broadly can be dealt in two manners. This incident is clearly a grave contempt of this House, and this House has had the liberty to deal this issue as per the Constitution and the rules of the procedure and the conduct of the business. From the point of view of the violation of other laws, appropriate agencies will be dealing with this incident. As the Speaker, appropriate agencies will be dealing with the issues. This incident as per the law of the land. On this, Speaker has already written letter to the Home Secretary for the high-level inquiry, sir. Inquiry has already been initiated, sir. Already inquiry shuru ho chuka hai, sir. Aise incident jo pehle bhi jab hua tha, jo kuch bhi system isme इंक्वायरी करने के लिए उस टाइम के स्पीकर जो कुछ भी कार्रवाई किया था उसी तरह आज का स्पीकर भी बहुत संवेदनाशील थे। माननीय स्पीकर ने आदेश दिया है और सरकार भी इसमें बहुत ही संवेदनशील है, इसलिए मैं निवेदन करता हूं कि कृपया कार्रवाई आगे बढ़ाने के लिए मैं उन लोगों से अपेक्षा करता हूं कार्रवाई आगे बढ़ाने के लिए सब लोग बहुत चर्चा में भाग लेने के लिए भी बैठे हुए हैं। बहुत महत्वपूर्ण बिल है ये, विनती करते हुए हाउवर सर मैं एक और चीज ऐड करना चाहता हूं। आई एम सॉरी टू से दैट इट हैज बिकम द हैबिट ऑफ द सम मेंबर्स टू पॉलिटिसाइज ऑल द इश्यू। आई वंस अगेन रिक्वेस्ट देम नॉट टू पॉलिटिसाइज द इश्यू सर। एंड वन मोर रेजोल्यूशन आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग बिफोर दिस हाउस सर। सर विथ योर परमिशन आई मूव द फॉलोइंग दैट दिस हाउस हैविंग टेकन द सीरियस नोट ऑफ द मिसकंडक्ट ऑफ श्री टी एन प्रतापन, श्री हिबी हिडन, सुश्री ज्योतिमणि, कुमारी रम्या हरिदास एंड श्री डीन कुरियाकोस in utter disregard to the house and the authority of the chair and having been named by the chair resolve that above mentioned members to be suspended from the service of the house for the remainder session under rule 374(2). Thank you sir.